So Zoellin takes this one, sends it in to McCurry. McCurry centers. Garcia happens to jump on it. Garcia's got some nice fancy footwork. Sends it on the outside there. Ooh, that was high, high. And that's another goal for the Huskies. As it looks like Erica Hinch happened to jump in there. She's probably the biggest girl out there. And she got that one in herself. So that's another goal for the Huskies. That's going to make it 3-0 here in the first half, with the Sutter High Huskies leading the Orland.